Okay, this is the finished product. There are 6 pine trees here that we trimmed. We did lateral load reduction and some size control for safety purposes. All these pine trees will be stronger in the wind.